direct confirmation of a disruptor in our midst. One who has acquired an almost messianic reputation in the minds of certain citizens. His figure is synonymous with the darkest urges of instinct, ignorance, and decay. Some of the worst excesses of the Black Mesa incident have been laid directly in his family. And yet, unsophisticated minds continue to imbue him with romantic power, without giving him such reasons.
See with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
You're just in time, Doc. We gotta move out before the Combine picks us up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here. Come on in. I'll show you the tropics. Don't worry about the airboat. Vort's gonna look after it for you. Don't worry about the airboat. Vort's gonna look after it for you. Here, take a look at this. This here's the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
Thank you. Restricted stock, done.